5'2" and is 6'4". Fights with missiles and with spears. All is 65 and is only 17. He's been a soldier for 1,000 years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, a chain, Buddhist and a Baptist and a Jew. Knows he shouldn't kill, and he knows he always will kill you for me, my friends, and me for you. And he's fighting for Canada, he's fighting for France, fighting for the USA. And he's fighting for the Russians, and he's fighting for Japan. Thinks he'll put an end to war this way. Fighting for democracy, and he's fighting for the red. Says for the peace of all. He's the one who must decide who's to live and who's to die. And he never sees a writing on the wall. But without him, how could Hitler have condemned him at Dachau? Without him, Caesar would have stood alone. He's the one who mends his body as a weapon of the war. Without him, all this killing can't go on. He's the universal soldier, and he really is to blame. His orders come from far away, no more. Come from here and there, and you and me. Brothers, can't you see? This is not the way we put an end to war.